I must confess that I feel like a monster. I feel it deep within.